וואו.
ואת מציירת את הכל לפני ואז את הספה?
אני מתכננת, מציירת.
את מתכננת לה, לא שומעת?
לא, לא, בנייה, עושה סקיצות. אני כאילו עושה, קודם כל, תסריט. תסריט, את מה זה? סקריפט.
תגיד באנגלית.
I do, first of all, when I hear the music, the word, the lyric, I do a script. I write the script. Then I draw with pencil. I have a notebook and I draw with pencil every scene. And then after I have it on the with pencil, I try it on sand. It's not the result is not the same that I was thinking about. Usually yes, but it happened that not, so I changed it. This is the way that I work.
How was it to work with this music, with klezmer music?
I got the music MP3 before.
Yes.
2 weeks before, and I heard it again and again. I listened again and again. And then I drew according to the beat.
And how was it to work with this kind of music? How was
it? It's not my first time. I love it. I love it. They were unbelievable. I think that they were just beautiful.
And how was to write this about Mexico? How did you know the words? Or what did you have in mind when you draw about Mexico?
I make a research. You know, I write in Google images typical to Mexico. And then I know that the pyramid and the cactus and the pepper is a symbol of, and guitar and the poncho. And I know everything.
And how did you discover this art? Look, he made a face there.
Yo.
There is a face there and another face around here. Yes. How did you? How did you find this art?
It was by accident. I start to draw on sand. It was beginning. I was thinking about the movement of hands. I was fascinated by the ability of hands to express emotions, like love and tenderness and angriness, you know?
Yes.
And this is what was my first idea, to draw on with the music, good music, with sand. And I fell in love with it because of the simplicity. I admire simplicity.
And if you have to write, to draw now, how did you feel here in this concert in Mexico, in the Festival Lejaim? What would you draw around? Can you draw us something now?
Now?
Yes, draw us something. Whatever you want. How do you feel? What do you feel about this concert?
I feel very happy that I enjoyed it.
So do it. Show us. What is in your mind?
I don't know. Something for the placement.
Exactly.
Thank you.
No, 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 no.